The 3 years of Christ's ministry, teaching and healing, went by quickly. The true purpose for which he had emptied himself of his glory and come into the world was about to be fulfilled on a lonely hill and a bloodstained cross.
Walking down the dusty road, headed for a hill. Some were laughing, some were crying, others wondered if he was
Father, please forgive them, for they know.